How's it going, YouTube? Today I'm going to be making a new series since I've been gone so long. New computer and all, so let's get started. No cheats, no nothing. World type default, I guess we can do that. Let's just get this shit started.
So it's been a while.
It has been a while since I've done something like it myself. It's like where I'm at. I'm bored at this moment, so. Yep. Humble probably didn't think I was gonna do much, but then decided why not. Oh, it's a little bunny. I wish I had a little, like, lead or something. I'd lead it. There's another little bunny. I forgot all about these little bunnies. I should probably make a house close to spawn. Just thinking about that now because I don't have to run my ass all the way around this place. Oh. Well, you know, I never really thought about that, but just started this world and I didn't think that there'd be one of these here, so you know what? Screw it, we're gonna use this place. We're gonna live in one of these houses I'm taking over. Little bit laggy, I'm not liking this. Too much lag, but let's see what's in here. Oh yes. Good stuff. I wish I was running the stream right now because I'd ask you guys if you want me to live in that house, and maybe even that place. Even here, I wouldn't even care. But I do want a little bit of an extravagant house, so you can either live in this big house, it leaves a lot of room for me. You know what? I think this will do nicely. This will do to get me through the time. That I'll be staying here. It's not too bad of a deal. Welcome, maybe? Not exactly what I wanted to do, but it's all right. All I know is I need to start getting to planting, because I need some food before nighttime so I can make the night. My top priority would have been to build a place, but now that that's gone, since there's all this crap. Kinda wish I didn't eat that rotten flesh, I might have to start saving some now. Who cares? Looks like the carrot farm's doing pretty well. I don't see the potatoes. Unless I'm being blind here, which I can be. So, yeah. Let's keep a lookout for those. Well, since I'm going to be staying here, I guess I should be doing what I'm doing now, is kind of just repaying the favor by putting back everything. Where the fuck you come from? Well, I think I need to make a friend here, maybe. Don't know yet. Maybe him? Ooh, I might need that later. I just don't know. There you go, bud, you're free. Don't do wrong with me. Okay, we need to go kill some sheep. Yeah, I know by nightfall it's gonna be utter chaos in the village. That's for sure, it's gonna be utter chaos. So I need to hurry, find some shit, and get the hell out of there. Which, oh shit. And you? I really overstayed my welcome because there's a zombie already way out there. His legs, I can see him. So I think it's just time to get home. Run my ass home. Get inside. Close the door. A little bit of lag. Why the fuck you got that door open? Oh, hey, it's you again, too. See what else you have. Oh, you, oh, whoa. Could you have a hard bargain for one of those for four? Well, I could do manual labor and get the same. 17? Well, I'm not going to need these many carrots, so. This is my place now. I guess you're my roommate, I guess. Ooh, wait, who's got a new offer, I guess. Oh, whoa. Pumpkin pie. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I guess this is gonna be my new place to live. So I guess so. May I help you? What do you need? Food? Maybe. Take all the damn food you want. Did you just what? What the? Oop, zombie. I guess he really did eat all those carrots. Damn. Yeah. Interesting. I'll use this extra piece of wood to make that wood, and we'll make a crafting table. Thing looks normal. Oh shit, never mind. I guess I'll be the one who has to keep us safe. Oh, don't you dare take that, I'd kick your ass. Yeah, that'll work. Well, we're gonna need to start making a house soon, so. Didn't get any sheep wool. So, guess he's got a baby zombie, huh? Babe. Oh, it's kind of cute. We're gonna have to go mining. If we go mining, I have to make it a way to fence. So time to take out the trash. Well, my buddy died. So that sucks. A little creeper. Yeah, fuck you, creeper. I heard someone scampering around. Where the fuck? What's up, bitch? Man. I just switched my headset to the other side of my head, so this is now a little bit more comfortable. There's a sheep right there. I'm not enjoying this at all. It's just you and me, Coach. Take notice of me. I gotta remember how to make bread. This? Yeah. Alright. Well, I'm gonna have bread to get us through the night now. Oh, come back here. Hey, it's like two of you. One, two, three, and two. There we go. Oh, no, villager, whoa. Oh, shit. I'm not the hero this town needs, so fuck off. I guess I get to watch this, the moonset. Shit. Shit, they're breaking down that door. Well, I turned him. He's turned into a zombie. Oh. This is great. Now I have a zombie villager as my neighbor. There's the moon set. And the sunrise. We get to watch it through a open door. Maybe not such an open door. But here's the sunrise, folks. What a sight. I guess we said a villager join us. Wait, is it you? I thought I killed you. I thought I killed you. Stay here, bud. How you doing, bud? Oh, you're a leather worker. Could come to you later, probably. I can come to you and get some leather, but not now. Well, folks, we survived for. Oh, there's the potatoes. The potatoes. I was like, where the hell are the potatoes? Well, we made it to our first night, and now it's the morning, so we get to start our fun time of actually building a fucking house. Let's collect all the raw meat. I'm still worried about that creeper. Spooter, it's a spooter. It's an eagle. Nope, oh, someone's stopping. Hold up. Hold up. Can't go here. Wait, you're okay in the. Never mind, you're not. No, don't die. I gotta put you down, man. God damn it. Well, now this house is junked. I found a. Yeah, this house is junked. That gives me an idea. Shit. Spoder. Well, we made it. Barely. I was getting overconfident and like, oh yeah, hey, we made it, guys. We did it. We made it through the night. And then fuck all happened. Alright. I think we tear that place down today, guys. I can live next to my buddy over here. Yeah, it'll work. I swear, it'll work. We had, and then my buddy. I guess my new buddy, since he let me, live with him for a night. So, I think it's time to return the favor here. Let's just start putting this place back together here. Start putting this place back together here. One, two, three, four. Yes. I guess, well, let's tear down. I guess, you know what? I think this is only my first episode for episode one. It's a good starter if events happen. So, coming next episode, we will continue on with this. And all but for now, thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe. And one more thing, just that I now remembered. I'd like to thank you guys for the 7 subscribers that I have. And over 300 views in total over so many videos. So I want to thank you guys for all that. So, thank you guys, and I'll see you next time.